Mangwanani akanaka mese mavapo. Good morning wherever you are. Today we are going to learn Shona language that's spoken in Zimbabwe, the one of the Bantu languages. Mamuka say, good morning. You start with ma when you are greeting an elder person or senior or someone of importance. The opening is used to show respect. Wamuka say, good morning. You start with wa when you are greeting a youth, friend, sibling, or somebody at your level, loved mostly by peers. Mangwanani is generally good morning for greeting anybody in the morning. Maswara say, how was your day? The opening ma is used to show respect to an elder. Wasera say, how was your day? The opening wa is used when it's a casual greeting. When greeting a youth, friend, or sibling, or somebody at your level. Moro, how are you? A casual greeting used when greeting a friend, sibling, youth, or somebody at your level. Morui, how are you? You end with I when greeting an elder or senior person to show respect. Wakadini, how are you? Once again, wa is used when casual greeting a friend, youth, sibling, or somebody at your level. Makadini, how are you? Once again, ma is used to show respect to an elder. Titambirei, welcome. Used when welcoming a visitor who arrives at your home. Titambirei vamambo, welcome sir or madam. If you know the surname or totem of the guest, you can mention it. Tigashire, welcome, used when welcoming a visitor who arrives at your home. This is usually a visitor whom you have not seen for a long time. When a visitor is coming from far away, they are usually carrying luggage or parcels. Tigashire means let me carry your luggage, and at the same time, it's a greeting to welcome the guest. Tisuike, we have arrived. When you are visiting somebody at their home, you greet them with this phrase, go, 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 when you are entering at home. That means knock, 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 a greeting used when you are visiting somebody at their home. As you can see, the Shona language has a lot of different phrases to greet somebody, which more or less mean the same thing, depending on the circumstances. When it comes to the questions, Zitarango ndiani, what is your name? Unogara kupi, where do you stay? Unonzi ani, what is your name? Ndinokumbira kubudza, can I please ask you something? Unobva kupi, where do you come from? Kumusha ndekupi, which village do you come from? The question refers to a person's village of origin. E.g., their grandparents or village parents. Unema kore mangan, how old are you? Mutupu ndiyan, what is your surname? Uno garanani, whom do you stay with? Uno dzidza kupi, which school do you go to? Wadzidza kupi, which school did you attend? Uno shanda kupi, where do you work? Uno ita basare, what job do you do? Wakadzidzira basare, what is your profession or job you are qualified for? Unoyendepi, where are you going? Ndinokumbira undiratidze nzira yekuma shops. Can you please show me the way to the shops? Mukoma, Pick and Pay supermarket iri kupi? Brother, where is Pick and Pay supermarket? Sisi, Pick and Pay supermarket iri kupi? Sister, where is Pick and Pay supermarket? Shangware, Harare airport iri kupi? My friend, where is Harare Airport? What did you say? What did you say also? Relationships and family. Shamwari means friend. My mother. Baba, father. Mukoma, brother. Sisi, sister. Ambuya, grandmother. Sekuru, grandfather. Muzukuru, grandchild. Vazukuru, grandchildren. Tete, auntie. Baba mnini, younger uncle. Baba mkuru, older uncle. My nini, old auntie. Madzimai, wives or housewives. Mudzimai, wife. Sawira, somebody you know on a friendly basis, someone whom you have a good relationship with but not a relative, tsano, big brother or friend, mudiwa, lover or loved one, about oneself. First person phrase, handizwisisi, I don't understand. Handizwi, I don't hear. Ndinoziva, I know. Ndamona, I saw him or her. Ndakuona, I saw you. Ndinokuda, I love you. Ndinogona, I am capable of. Ndinogara ku South Africa, I stay in South Africa. Zitarangu ndi Robert, my name is Robert. Ndinemakore 25, I am 25 years old. Ndinoshanda ku Shoprite, I work at Shoprite. Basarangu ndi pharmacist, my job is pharmacist. Or I work as a pharmacist. Ndakadzidzira marketing, I studied marketing. Ndinofamba ndega, I walk alone. Ndakadzidza ku Oxford University, I graduated from Oxford University. Ndirikuenda, I am going. Ndirikuenda kuma shops, I am going to the shops. Ndinokumbira, I am asking for. Ndinokumbira mvura ikuma, can you please give me water to drink, or I'm begging water to drink. Ndinokumbira chekudya, can you please give me something to eat. Ndinenzara, I am hungry. Ndinoda kudya, I want to eat. Ndinotaura Spanish, I speak Spanish. Ndinotaura Chishona, I speak Shona. Ndipe, give me. Ndipe mari yangu, give me my money. Ndipe runaro rwangu, give me my cell phone. Ndichauya, I will come. Ndirikuya, I am coming. Ndirikuya izvizvi, I am coming now. Ndirikuya manje, I am coming now. You see, Bantu languages got lot of same dialects within. Some are related to Swahili, some are related to Zulu. You know, it is easy to learn this kind of language. Please comment everything that you want to learn to my YouTube channel. Thank you.